told the fuck that 2 weeks ago you can do it. You go to this guy's house, stuff some gang up and listen to some drugs. But you call up me, one of my homeboys, run them over, and some blood. Mostly, the people that are going up are upper middle class, double fight characters, and they're able to go out and pop their own drugs on the street. They're really going to do this for all the brain to get a lot of stupid stuff. But it's like, you're going to be all the money you're going to try to close your house. But what happens to you? Thank you.